Good Wednesday morning, everybody. Chris Allen with your weather podcast for this November 28th, Wednesday morning, 4:40 a.m. Central Time. One of the coldest mornings we've had so far this season. Temperatures are in the teens. Most everybody in the teens this morning. Let's see here. Just looking. Some of the coldest: Scottsville, Morgantown, Greenville, and Hartford all at 12 degrees this morning. And that's mainly where the skies have cleared. Still a few clouds out east of us, and that's why temperatures there are in the low 20s. Thankfully, we don't have the kind of wind that we had yesterday. So there's only just a little bit of a wind chill, but not bad. But yeah, one of the coldest mornings we've had this fall season. You have to go all the way back to, I think, February to find a morning as cold as this one. But it is going to start to warm up today. Southwest winds will start to take over later today. We'll bring back some sunshine, as we didn't get to see any of that yesterday. And then just as soon as the sun and the warm air comes back, we start to talk about rain, and lots of rain coming in for the weekend. Yesterday's high, was 31 degrees officially at the Bowling Green Airport at 2 p.m. That was a record, by the way, not a record warm temperature or a record warm high. It was a record cold high, the coldest high temperature for the day for November 27th at the airport. Broke it by 1 degree. The coldest before that was 32. So we set a record yesterday, but not the kind we like to set. And that 31 degrees was 23 degrees colder than the average high of 54. That's where we should be. We're going to get there tomorrow, just not today. 19 was our low temperature just before midnight. That's 15 degrees colder than the average low of 34. 1 year ago, we had a high of 64 and a low of 28 back in 2017. Just a trace of some light snow yesterday, still holding at 4.56 for the month of November. Today, we're going to say mostly sunny, but increasing clouds late in the day. Slightly warmer, 38 for a high. Some locations may hit 40, with a southwest wind not as breezy at about 5 to 10. For tonight, cloudy, not as cold. Will, because of those southerly winds, stay warm or warmer. 32 will be the overnight low. Then for Thursday, scattered showers, 40% chance as we get up to 53. That's more on average for where we should be temperature-wise this time of the year. 48 will be our low temperature with scattered showers Thursday night. Showers likely, breezy on Friday, maybe even a thunderstorm or two as we get into Friday night after a high of 64 degrees. But if you think that's something, listen to this. Saturday, of course, the first day of December, and it's Christmas parade day around here. 90% chance of showers and thunderstorms, windy and warm, and we've pushed the high now to 70 degrees. Still some concern that we could see severe storms along with the gusty winds and rain. Not the kind of conditions you want for Christmas parades. We'll just really, Friday will tell us everything we need to know. It's just way too soon to see how all this is going to play out, but it doesn't look good at this point. You may want to have a plan B for those of you that are Christmas parade organizers. Winds will be gusty, 15 to 30 at times. Sunday, we get a break, mostly sunny, 64, as the first of two cold fronts move through. And then the next cold front comes through late Monday into early Tuesday. We'll see a high Monday, a cooler 55, with a chance of showers late. And behind that second front on Tuesday of next week, 30% chance of showers early, clearing colder, and a high of 47. So that warm air is not going to last very long. All right, that will do it for this edition of the podcast. God bless as always, and thank you so much for listening. Know the weather before it knows you. Have a great day. I'll see you live at 5 on AM Kentucky, 11 AM on midday, streaming live to the WBKO app and WBKO.com. Also, updates coming up on your Alexa device. And don't forget to download our new WBKO weather app. Later today, if you can, join me for my radio show. It's a classic hit, Sam 100.7, between 3 and 7 p.m., or you can listen online anywhere, anytime at BowlingGreenSam.com.